What's up, Airsofters? Fatal back with another gun review. So, today I have for you guys the JG M16A4. This M16 is a great version of an M4 base body. So, as you guys may know, I'm a big fan of JG's guns, and I'm really excited to review this M16 today for you guys. So to start off, our M16 does not have the classic M16 handguard or RAS system on the front. However, JG has replaced that classic style with a full metal textured handguard that I must admit looks pretty cool. They've also added serrations in the front outer barrel to give it a more streamlined, aggressive look. The upper and lower receiver of this gun are all polycarbonate plastic. However, the front handguard and front outer barrel assembly are all full metal. Our stock on this JG M16 is a polycarbonate full stock, which means it's not adjustable, but it comes in handy when you're someone like me that likes to put speakers in their gun. This gun is extremely versatile with a full metal version 2 gearbox as well as a high torque long type motor in stock, which means your gun might have a little extra push on the field. As far as some of the little accessories that come on this gun, we have a removable carrying handle, which also features our adjustable rear sight, which matches up to our fixed front sight that's also fold down in case you didn't want it there. Our polycarbonate full stock of this M16 features two QD attachments or quick detachments on either side of the front of the stock, as well as a rear sling mounting point on the rear end of this stock. However, I don't see a front mounting point. You could very well attach a sling to this front handguard. This JG M16 does come with a 300 round high capacity magazine, as well as an 8.4 volt nickel metal hydrate battery with a charger, which makes this package great for beginners out there. Another great thing about this JG M16 is it does come with an opening dust cover to reveal your hop up, which is adjustable on the fly, so your shots will always be accurate. Now, with the barrel length on this M16, I've heard it's pretty accurate, but let's take it out to the range and see how accurate it really is. Wow, this M16 really holds nothing back. And with that high torque motor, I can definitely tell it's got a little extra punch. So, if you guys are looking for a great beginner package with a battery and charger included, check out this JG M16A4. So, if you guys would like to buy this JG M16A4, click the button right here. If you want to check out more guns like this one, click this button. And if you want to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Hobbytron TV, to see more reviews with me, Fatal, and information about upcoming contests and giveaways, click the button right here.